ring-a-ling-a-ling. Bum-ba-do, ba-do-ba-do-ba-day.
Oh, life could be a dream if I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love.
Dude, I can't explain it. She was awful. My ex might be the worst person on the planet.
She can't be that bad.
You have no idea. She thinks she's so cool, and all she does is just nag. She used to ride me all the time, not in a good way. You know what I mean? Allison.
A constant nag? Maybe I wouldn't be such a nag if you weren't such a emotional obtuse.
You said I was emotional.
It's always the same. It's always you.
Oh, here we go again.
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, life could be a dream if I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream,
sweetheart.
I'm gonna earn $20?
It's magic time.
Sorry, sir, we're talking here.
But how can you hear with that quarter behind your ear?
That's not real, right?
I have traveled many years and miles to bring you both a world of smiles. I need your hands, if you don't mind. You'll get them back in due time.
She never wants to do anything.
Don't say I never did anything for you.
Jam!
Whoa! How cool is that?
This is not cool. We're stuck.
That is so cool. There's magic handcuffs.
Don't take them off.
How am I supposed to take them off? They're magic.
I don't... Where did you go? Wait. No, really. Where did you go?
Whoa.
I'm back, Mr. Magic Man. I can't be stuck to this idiot.
Where are you, Magic Man? Last bus just went by.
So what do we do now?
I don't know, you're the one with all the good ideas.
Oh, so now you like my ideas?
No, never said that.
Well, I have yoga in 10 minutes, so I guess you're coming with me.
Chicks there?
Pig.
Nag.
Ugh.
I took you to see the Notebook 6 times.
That's
6. All I'm
Becky,
saying is, why wouldn't they just die already? They're old.
That you're a little bit irresponsible.
I'm not irresponsible.
Yeah, you are.
I'm the most responsible person I know.
You know.
She's a great lady.
She is great, but that doesn't mean that her son's not his ass who forgets Valentine's
Day. When did I forget Valentine's Day?
That one time there was a football game on a Sunday.
Oh, it was Jets Pats. What was I supposed to do?
Yeah, and I came home after sitting in the restaurant for 2 hours to see you and your buddies on my couch.
God, that was a good game.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is not my fault.
Are you kidding? If we didn't have to stop and talk to the crazy man, we wouldn't be in this predicament.
Don't even say it.
I told you so. I am not missing yoga meditation for you, so you better come over here and be quiet.
You look like a turtle.
You look like an idiot. Can you stop with the football? You're breaking my concentration. How about we try to get up again?
Warrior.
You don't say it, you don't know it.
Okay. Tree.
Tree? What's tree? Tree, okay.
You holding the tree?
I'm holding the tree.
Okay.
Best tree ever.
Best tree ever. Hands up.
Uh-oh.
Yoga is not your thing.
Yoga is not my thing. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Ooh, you make me.
Can we forget about the past, maybe, and start over?
Hi.
I'm Jason.
Hi, Jason. I'm Allison.
Hi, Allison. It's nice to meet you.
It hurts you?
Relationships
you hurt me.
I never hurt you.
You always hurt me.
I never hurt you.
Why were you looking at her?
That was my sister. You're so jealous.
It's magic time.